Jason's sustained a back injury and won't be competing now until he defends his title at the US Nationals in January. This is Grant Hochstein for the USA. Big start lined up here. Quad toe, triple toe if he can do it. A little bit offline on the quad, but he's going to keep that as a solo jump. So the combo will be on the end of the Lutz a bit later on.
Good arms and softness in between.
Here's the axle. Oh, yes! For the combination, triple Lutz. Oh, he was looking for triple toe on the end, just a double. Well, I thoroughly enjoyed that. He's really seizing the opportunity. Second Grand Prix of the season for him. Competed in the Cup of China where he finished in fourth place, but that wasn't too bad at all, was it? He's got a lovely feel for the music.
Really nice start. It's a great choice of music for him. There's a softness about it. The presentation is maintained throughout the performance, nearly bashed on the head by the camera as it goes past. And you can see it's chasing him as he goes off the ice. The NHK host broadcasters always looking to innovate. We have sky cameras, of course, which can be a little bit off-putting when you're doing the jumps, particularly if they're low and they pull them up into the air, but just got it in our shot there. So gives you some amazing shots of the skaters. We might see some in these slow-mos. Here's the opening.
Yeah, that's the quadruple toe loop. Just about round on that. I hope he gets the call. Just watch this again. Anything under a quarter short and he's going to be in trouble. I give him that. Kept his hand off, look. Boy, oh boy, did he work hard on that. Here's the triple axel, and this was super. 3.5 turns, beautifully done, really solid landed into the spread eagle. Lovely transitions in the program. Some simple stuff, but it really worked.
And, you know, reminded of the Dick Buttons of old, the spread eagles. It's classic, and it gives you a breathing point, but it always works. And it was the artistry. I think the presentation will be high. He worked hard on this. Didn't quite have enough elevation, didn't look like to me, on the first part of the jump.
Well, you want to keep the first one low, long and low, to be able to get the triple off the end. And he put a bit too much into the triple toe. I think he's probably going to get an edge call on the triple Lutz as well, because you could see on the slow motion there, he just rolled over onto the inside edge on that right foot. So he's going to lose a few points there.
Gosh, it's interesting. See, I thought he didn't have enough height. So therefore, there wasn't enough energy going into the second thing. But you keep it low and long fast, and that gives you the impetus for the second one.
Yeah, that
makes sense. Absolutely.
There you go. So he.